game in the Senran Kagura series. The first one was Senran Kagura Burst, which we put out on the 3DS. And this one sort of kicks it up a notch. The first one was only 2.5D, so it was side-scrolling with some depth of field. This one's full 3D. It's like Dynasty Warriors with really few girls. And yeah, there's like 20 girls, all their own completely unique fighting styles. They all have transformations, their own special abilities, and included within the game are four different stories for the plot of the game, told from four different perspectives. And it's pretty long, so it's like really neat.
Oh, that's awesome.
Thank you.
No,
it's really
long,
but yeah, it's a very interesting kind of difficult combat to live through. And she's just a powerhouse. She just is kind of slower, but all of her hits are just devastating. So.
She's really badass because I don't know if you like watch anime or not, but she's like, she dresses like one of those old school like boys from like, no, except I ever dressed up as a sexy teacher right now. Don't mind. If you want to go straight to the missions, go over there and press X. I would recommend going for Shinobi Girls Heart because that's these are the main stories and then the other ones are like the personal stories. So like that one. We're off to combat. So.